give you a look at things. Head feathers, I believe, the ones that are long and coming out of the back of the head, I believe that's called a nuptial. We get those during the breeding season. Notice how it walks slowly, deliberately. I mean, they can move fast when they want to, but it doesn't disturb the water that way, and it just looks for fish or anything else of interest that it might go after. This one just caught a fish.
Yep.
Okay. If I can get them. Beautiful, aren't they? I can't see my screen well enough to see if they're in focus, but they're beautiful birds. as I've said before, sometimes it's a matter of the conditions. Hold on. Sometimes it's the conditions rather than the bird itself. Maybe, well, it's always the bird, but maybe sometimes the conditions are especially beneficial for photography. We've seen great blue herons, obviously, many times before, but this is just a nice look. Smooth water, at least from here, nice lighting. It's tough for me in terms of, you know, aiming at everybody and trying to focus, but well worth it, I think. We won't be here too much longer. Show you something. A few more moments. This may be boring people, but like I said, it's giving us some nice looks at beautiful great blue herons. And we're going to move along very, very shortly, just another minute or so, I think. This has been a treat because, you know, the lighting is nice and the water is smooth and there are a few of them. It's been nice to see. Get to see what great blue herons are really like, you could say, and or at least one aspect of them. All right, we've got to get going if we want to see anything else. Not easy to drive away. Okay, we've got to go.